And now it's the Dakota Fanning Show.
Good evening. And welcome to the Dakota Fanning Show, the only forum for child actors to discuss cinema, theater, politics, philosophy, and the cultural zeitgeist at large. Before we begin, did anyone catch Bill Maher and Charlie Rose last night? Reggie?
No, I was watching The Family Guy.
I'm not familiar. Anyway, Bill Maher said, get this, Saddam Hussein is Hitler like Oasis is the Beatles.
I don't get it.
It's a very witty observation. Perhaps the references are over your head. The incomparable Reggie Hudson, everybody. My first guest tonight is a promising young actor from across the Atlantic. Please welcome Mr. Daniel Radcliffe. Greetings to you, Daniel. I understand you're starring in the classic Peter Schaefer play Equus, such an important work. Tell me, Daniel, is this your first leading role?
Well, I was also in the Harry Potter movies.
I'm not familiar.
It's based on a very popular series of children's books.
Man, I love those books. I thought you were a great Harry Potter.
Yes. Reggie tends to prefer a lighter fare.
You know, I think everyone has a soft spot for children's books. I mean, after all, you did do a Cat in the Hat.
In my defense, when I read that script, I saw it as a metaphor for ethnic violence in Central Africa. But apparently, it was about a cat in a hat. Speaking of books, have you read the new Pynchon?
No.
You know, I never thought I'd agree with Machiko Kakutani, but I really don't think it's his best work. Thomas Pynchon, Machiko Kakutani, Reggie? If it's not at the checkout counter at Walmart, Reggie hasn't read it. Daniel, who are you reading these days?
Mostly X-Men comics.
And that's a wrap! Goodbye! My next guest was just nominated for an Academy Award. Isn't that something? Please welcome from Little Miss Sunshine, Little Miss Abigail Breslin.
Hi, Dakota.
Hi.
Wow, this is so awesome.
It's wonderful. Wonderful to have you here, Abigail, and congratulations on the award. I'm so happy for you.
I know, I can't believe it. I'm nominated for an Oscar and I'm only 10 years old.
10 years old, wow. That's even younger than I thought. But oh, to be 10 years old again. Those were heady days. I was, of course, starring in a blockbuster called War of the Worlds with the incomparable Tom Cruise.
How old were you when you first got your nomination?
Me? Well, you certainly would have thought that I'd been nominated several times. I mean, after all, I portrayed the daughter of a mentally challenged individual in I Am Sam, and then the victim of a brutal kidnapping in Man on Fire.
I did a funny dance.
Yes! That must have been very challenging. A friend of mine once told me, it's not about the awards, it's about honing your craft. And that friend was Mr. Bob De Niro.
Is that the guy from Meet the Fockers?
No, he's the guy from Mean Streets.
You're grumpy.
Sorry, I'm a little out of sorts. I didn't have my post-Pilates nap.
Here, Dakota, have some juice.
That's much better. Thank you, Catherine.
Okay, you can just call me Mom.
So, Abigail, what features are you working on now?
I play a doll that comes to life, and I'm about to do another movie with a talking hamster.
I get raped in my next movie. Anyway, we'll take a break. When we return, we'll discuss upcoming negotiations in the Screen Actors Guild. Reggie, try to keep up.
Hey, what? Shut the hell up.